that year turned into the best one I'd ever known. We both fell in love, and it kept on growing. I thought for sure you were the one, so to make you proud, I started looking for a ring, and started planning how. Then something happened, I felt you pulling away. I never understood it, you never really explained. So I thought I'd take you back to where it all started, and never guessed that's where I'd end up brokenhearted. On the 4th of July, without a cloud in the sky, you went the waves crashing on the coast. And through the summer heat, it felt a chill over me when you grabbed my arm and leaned in close. A thousand colors and lights were exploding, and I wanted you so bad that it hurt. You looked me straight in the eyes, took my world by surprise, and left me underneath the fireworks. Oh, 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 yeah, yeah. Oh, oh, oh. People, but that part of me was gone. So years later, just to wallow in the past, I took a trip to that same pier with a whiskey flask. Standing there, sipping fire and memories. Bottle rockets lit the sky, but what made me blink was from the distance, like a ghost or a dream. I saw you walking up the beach and walk right up to me. On the 4th of July.
Time to be with you.